Start over.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay. Grass shack.
I don't know if I can get through that.
Oh, well, give me part of it. Okay. Jada. You do that one still? Well, that lazy river. Can you do that one?
Oh my gosh, Kelly, you are wearing me out.
I know.
Look at this. They can't even start it right. Here it goes.
We did that one.
I played it about half as well, too. I just really haven't played a lot lately.
Yeah.
And little interludes, you lose them.
Mm-hmm.
Give him a martini, he'll change that, Kelly.
I'll give him a martini.
Yeah.
Heel toe, Dad.
Not fluent on this piano right now. I just haven't.
Thank you. sound sort of like that, that says Monday and Sunday with the lyrics or something like that?
Yeah.
It sort of has that same tune.
Is that close?
Could be.
Can't get any of them smooth.
But what's that one? On Sunday, that's the day. How does that one go? Yeah.
I'm blue on
that one.
Sunday.
Didn't you used to play
never,
that?
I'd never figure that out now.
Okay.
That's Monday. But I'm with you.
What do you use the camera for most of the time?
Sometimes Lucy uses it for school projects. We bought it for a special reason, to videotape some slideshows, but we haven't really used it much since.
But there's hardly a song that I can get through without playing it 3-4 times now.
Yeah.
You know, just to revive my memory.
Right.
I don't do it enough. Also, the feel on this is...
It's completely different.
Completely different from my piano. My piano, I can almost feel the keys without it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I found on Chris's piano, it was so different from this, I couldn't hit anything right.
That's right.
Yeah. Chris's keys seem very hard to push.
They are harder. These are almost too easy.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
And you've got to get used to them, and then the hard ones...
Are impossible.
...feel too different.
Mm-hmm.
And they do feel different. Want to skip, Andy? See them like I used to either.
Mm-hmm.
And this finger's a little stiff, so it jumps on me sometimes. I have to think.
It hits the wrong key?
Instead of just hitting it.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes I'll go to hit it, no, I'll hit over an octave.
Uh-huh.
Or a little under. It works, but it just doesn't work right. I could do that easier with a fourth.
Is that Stardust? Did you do that one?
What's that?
Stardust, did you do that one?
I was trying that, but I lost you on that even. Maybe tomorrow, the next day, my fingers will be loose. And
okay.
After all the
After the woodwork,
yeah,
okay.
They'll probably be glib then.
Great.
But all of those are too sloppy to record.